house is gonna need more enemies. Like, with a friend like him, who needs enemies, huh?
They got exactly what they deserve.
Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, I know how excited each and every one of you are to see me again. I could say that I see y'all smiling, but all I'm seeing is black faces in y'all's teeth. Oh, God.
That's their smile.
The reason I'm back out here, I know that you guys have seen on Facebook about the matchup between Cobra King and the maniacal Nemesis.
Woo!
Well, I've got news for each and every one of you. Nemesis is here because of me. Just in case you guys didn't know, he's always been in Jax Inc. as one of my clients. So without further ado, let me get the maniacal about this King of the Cobras, Cobra King. So I figured that I'd bring one of my closest clients in to see of what mantle this king is made of. And we found out. We absolutely found out, because now, for the second time in a row, my man Nemesis' partner suddenly disappeared.
We know they disappear. They go away.
That's right. Absolutely right.
I know, absolutely right.
You know, what it winds up coming down to is the simple fact.
There is no fact. Cobra King, whatever you want to call yourself, go home like you have been. Because I'm here, you're not. They found two of scrubs, I'm going to call them. To come wrestle me. I'm gonna show you what I do. That's why Cobra King went bye-bye.
And there's not anything that you can do about it. Because the voice has spoken.
Oh,
none. A.J. Gray. And let me just look down to the breath. To the breath. Coming to the ring.
Oh, boy.
And the Grand USA. Wow! Ripping away. All right. And the view. The Spirit of America. The one and only America. The Spirit of America students are ready to be in this circle of black man.
Spirit of America is in the ring.
Spirit of America is in the ring.
Because so it's reaching from my heart.
Much like your weight loss.
What?
Yeah. And the Spirit of America out here tonight to put on a show.
That makes sense.
And to pay homage to them. It's an American soldier in attendance, in the house, repping for the red, white, and blue. The American Punisher. And A.J. Gray taking on our nemesis.
Now, if he's so American, he should have been out here early. He could use his pants as a flag.
And look at this crowd here, how it's crazy. Supporting their nation's hero. The American.
You know, I see a very, very good nemesis right now.
Of course he's bro. That's crazy. I mean, he doesn't know he's about to get beat.
I want to tell you what's happening here. First of all, Cobra King did not show up tonight.
What?
That's the first thing.
The second thing is that they took two people to replace Cobra King. Who are the two people that they picked?
They took an American hero and Mr. A.
This is ready for it, too. He's in Brandon Bowman.
Well,
that's
taking more, taking all the competitors.
Why are they
We don't need to know the rules. We just need to see some action.
Oh, you're gonna see some action. You're gonna see many.
Triple threat.
He's gonna add a couple of heads in his collection. How about that?
Oh, you say he's a headhunter. He's gonna be the man here.
This is triple threat. I'm gonna tell you this. I'm gonna tell you this story. This is a guy who makes Al Snow check his bed at night. Okay, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh,
that's Nemesis.
Oh,
that's all you need to know.
Are you enjoying your seat on the hype train there, Billy?
Absolutely.
Are you comfortable on the hype train?
Oh, now, in tribute.
That's right, Billy thought of himself a nice cushy seat on the hype train for Nemesis and Tommy Jack.
Come on!
Yeah.
Front row seat for the hype train is great, right? Just like Nemesis is trying to opposition a one-on-one match.
Yes!
And if they don't want
somebody wants to win!
Yes, because he's all about that winning.
Oh, come on! Let's work together.
Yup.
Come on.
Sorry about that. Give me 10 yards, he knows when it's your move.
There you go.
What is this now? Look, he's trying to go against something with your one.
There's Tommy Jacks. Oh, here we go. That's going to be the end.
I think he's in an alliance here. Between the Nemesis and the Spirit of America, the American Punisher. Now they're gonna team up on A.J.
We didn't see this coming. Two times what they came to see. And it was like a 2-on-1 beatdown.
And the Nemesis and America taking out.
Good enough to get the job. how he likes it. He likes it a little.
That's why he made the alliance with America.
Here we go now.